Aladdin light lifts are equipped with a low voltage, 4-conductor, 22-gauge control wire. It connects either to the key switch controller or the smart lift controller to the light lift. Run this wire to a location where there is a direct line of sight to the fixture. The controllers mount in a single gang box. When wiring the light fixture, use the light switch leg to provide power to the square box. Connect the hot to the switch labeled light. Connect the neutral to the white 12-gauge wire. When wiring the motor, use a separate circuit from the light loop. This allows the motor to be operated without the light switch turned on. The motor only draws 1.5 amps, so a dedicated circuit is not needed. Connect the motor feeds hot to the switch in the square box labeled motor. Connect the motor feeds neutral wire to the 14-gauge white wire. Unless servicing the light lift, leave the two switches in the on position at all times.
Aladdin Light Lift, Huntsville, Alabama. The original light lift system.